Hello folks, welcome to today's part of the Database Management Systems Revision video series. Today I'm going to answer the question set number 10. You can see scenario of the question is given here like this. First we have to create a database named Graphically Lava School. Then we have to create these four relations and insert these given data to them. Thank you. Then we have to write a join query statement to select all students in grade 6. Now I am executing this query statement like this. Then we have to write a query statement to select birthdays of students who are coming from Padavi using the bus. Now I am executing this query statement like this. Then we have to write a query statement to select names of grade 9 students who are coming on foot from Hintale. Now I am executing this query statement like this. And that's all I had to answer in today's question set. So, see ya.